Hi, this is Ilaha from Cheqroom, and in today's video, we're going to talk about equipment picking and how to use it on your web app. Equipment picking is an intermediate optional step between reservations and checkouts. It's a great way to prepare your reservations for a checkout faster and solving all the conflicts on the fly with one simple scan. To activate this feature, go to your account settings, from there to add-ons, find your reservation settings and scroll down to activate equipment picking. And don't forget to save. Just know that to be able to use this feature, you must have reservations and checkouts active on your account. After reserving your equipment, you have the option to go through picking step by clicking proceed to pickup or go directly to checkout. After you proceed to pick up, the view will change to two columns, dividing what you have reserved and what you have picked up for checkout. You can start scanning the equipment right away. The feature works best with the scanner, but you can perform it manually as well. The box with the blue arrow and a plus sign means you can pick the item no problem. Did you take an item without looking at the code? No worries, we got you. Just scan an identical item within the same category and we will do the rest. The new item will appear in the right column. Is an item no longer needed? Clicking the box with a red X skips the item. Here you go. Now you can manage your reservations in the equipment room hassle-free. Don't forget to finalize the picking and you are done. If you have any more questions, do not hesitate to reach out to us via the chat bubble or email us at success@cheqroom.com.